Hey everyone, I'm Blake Mitchell with Microsoft, and today I get the joy of joining you from Computex out here in Taipei, where AMD just recently announced their second generation Ryzen Pro mobile processors. And I also get to talk about Lenovo's new announcement of the T495s that actually has this latest silicon inside. With the T495s and that latest silicon from AMD, you have the ability to have that raw computing power wherever it is that Workday may bring you. But in addition to that, this device also has the Radeon Vega M graphics card inside, meaning that you'll also have a discrete GPU available regardless of the work tasks that may come your way. And if you need to work from home, that's all right, because with the dual array microphones built inside, you won't have to be huddled in front of your PC to take that meeting and be heard clearly. But in addition, you'll get the benefits of Cortana, your digital personal assistant, meaning that she can still hear you even when you're 10 meters away. If work happens to take you maybe into a coffee shop where you may need to work on more critical, you know, business sensitive data, you don't have to worry about anyone looking over your shoulder because the screen actually has the ability to block out potential shoulder surfers. And in addition to that, coming within a few months, Lenovo will have the ability to automatically detect whether or not someone may be prying over your shoulders, and it'll automatically trigger that capability. But in addition to that digital security effect, Lenovo's also layered in physical security aspects. For example, up here on the top of the lid, if you don't want to be seen on camera anymore, they actually have a shutter that you can slide over so that it blocks out that camera. This device also supports mobile connectivity, so you'll still be able to stay connected to your content, regardless of where you're working at, even if you're on a bus driving in. And all of this is capable in this device at a starting price that's under $1,100 that we can expect to see hit the markets here this June.